Okay, gonna go ahead and take the frame off so I can get to the engine a little better. I have my strobe connected, so I want to take it. Take it off. So I've got wire ties holding the wiring on it. Several spots here that have the Velcro holding the frame together, two halves. An extra supported by some wire ties. My line guides. That they're disconnected. They're pretty tough to cut. Some Gorilla tape holding this piece on. Just a little bit more to make sure they the frames don't pull apart. Just added security. Well, this stuff's tough. Just connect my strobe. Got it on here with a clamp. Okay. And I'll put the nut back on it. And a little bolt here just to make sure I don't lose those parts. Try to keep everything together that I can. As well as this clamp. I'll connect the clamp back to it. This is all said and done, and it's all back together. Or hopefully I get it all back together. Remember where all the parts go. This video should help. Still some more Velcro straps to hold it together. And there's one down on the bottom. And there we go. One side of our frame is off. Disconnect the air filter so we can remove it. At some point, you need to remove all the fuel that's left over. Okay, let's see if we can pull that side off. Half of it since this part here wants to fight with us. Got all four quarters apart. Temporary just told my filter up here. And so we're getting closer.